question, if x plus 1 upon x whole square equal to 3, then the value of this one. तो हमें इसकी values find करनी है और ये given है, ये x plus 1 upon x equal to हो जाएगा, अगर square को इधर करेंगे तो ये root 3, और इसको अगर हम cubing both side करते हैं तो ये आएगा x plus 1 upon x whole cube equal to root 3 whole cube. So implies that a cube plus 1 upon x cube plus 3 into x into 1 upon x into x plus 1 upon x equal to 3 root 3. So implies that x cube plus 1 upon x cube plus 3, और ये x plus 1 upon x की वैल्यू root 3 है, तो ये हो गया 3 root 3 equal to 3 root 3. So implies that x cube plus 1 upon x cube equal to 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3, so equal to 0. और अब इसमें अगर LCM लेंगे तो ये आएगा x की पावर 6 plus 1 upon x cube equal to 0. So x to the power 6 plus 1 equal to 0. और हमें find करना है, so therefore x to the power 72 plus x to the power 62 plus x to the power 54 plus x to the power 36 plus x to the power 24 plus x to the power 6 plus 1. और इसमें से अगर हम x to the power 6 निकालेंगे तो आएगा minus 1. तो हमें x to the power 6 की value put करनी है इन सब में. तो x to the power 72 को हम लिख सकते हैं x to the power 6 into 12 plus x to the power 6 into 11 plus x to the power 6 into x to the power 6 to the power 9 plus x to the power 6 to the power 6 plus x to the power 6 to the power or x to the power 6 plus 1, so equal to minus 1 to the power 12 plus minus 1 to the power 11 plus minus 1 to the power 9 plus minus 1 to the power 6 plus minus 1 to the power 4 plus minus 1 plus 1, so equal to 1 minus 1 plus minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1, so 1 cancel, so equal to 1 answer. So option D is the correct answer.